How to create a PDF report to give away. Three steps to creating a great report. One of the best ways you can build your online business is by giving away free information. When you give away free information, you're more than likely doing it in exchange for an email address. One of the best pieces of information you can give away is a free report. The reason a report is so valuable is because it allows you to give something with a high perceived value in exchange for an email address. For many people, a PDF report is seen as something that is high in quality. Compare that to email lessons that might not be seen as having the same high quality information. When creating a report, there are a few common rules you need to follow that I'd like to explain. Step number one, create a killer name for your report. The name is everything in your report. Nobody wants to read a report called Make Money Online or Lose Weight Fast. Most people will be attracted to the shiny piece of material that you're offering them. One of the best ways you can do this at first is to create a great name for the product you're offering. You also have a better chance of your PDF report going viral if it has a better name. Step number two, format your report the right way. When you create your report, you have to make it easy for people to read. By creating it as a PDF, you're already doing it the right way. However, make sure that you break up the report nicely so that it is easy to read. Most people get turned off when they see a whole bunch of text jumbled together. You can break this up by making the paragraphs smaller and adding images in to give their eyes a break. It will also make your report look a lot more professional. Step number three, give your report away in exchange for something. While your report doesn't cost anything, it is important that you try and get something in return. Usually the best thing you can do is to get an email address so you can help build your list. If the report is good, then other people will link to your site and that will help you build your list. It's also important to create links in your report that are for affiliate products or links that go back to your site. This way, people who access your report via a direct link will still be of benefit to you.